Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today you're joining me at Paul Ricard in Assetto Corsa Competizione. I'm hoping for a little bit of revenge, being as the last race I had, the AI smashed me around a little bit, to the point where I came dead last. I'm driving the BMW M6 today instead of the Ferrari. This is a 10-minute race and we're just coming up to the end of the hot lap now. And I'm absolutely dreading this first corner, so let's see how we go. Let's see if we can't get the drop on in a second. Come on. I just want to make it through this first corner. I've got the outside. Just gonna get through. Right, got through. Oh. Wow, what a way to start. Okay, here we go. Lamborghini behind me. Get past this BMW in front. Oh. Hard on the brakes. I think they're all just trying to make it through. I'm running a fairly aggressive setup here. Low downforce at the rear. Right, let's see how we go here. Whew. That woke me up. Should hit about 280, 82 down the back straight here. Let's see how we go here. Might ease off a bit just to make sure we make it through.
Yellow flag, be careful.
Out of third. Oh! Super wide. Let the Lamborghini through. That was a mistake. Oh, this is a shocker. Alright, let's get this back. First lap's almost down. Okay, let's get this right. Down a second for the chicane. Get some ground. Into first. Draft him a little bit here. Okay, can we do it? Oof. Definitely faster through there than those guys. Back on it. It's going to be a tough 10 minutes, I think. Okay, made that pass stick. Now let's get this Lamborghini.
Well done, mate. The fastest step so far.
Okay, Wow. Okay, I'll take him again. Let's go. Okay, down the second village again. Into first. Roll over and accelerate. Come on. Lift off a little here. Setup's very tail happy. I feel like I'm making up ground on the back straight here, so that's good. Let's see if we can catch this Audi.
We are at the halfway mark, still a long way to go.
I'm not going to be able to take him here, I think. Lift off a little bit, I think. A little bit of slide there, and that Lambo's going to try it again. Held him off. Got a better corner here, better exit than the Audi. Man, I know you're alive in this. Has ever made it stick. Yep. Oh man.
Well done, mate. Personal best.
And hold those two at bay. Off a little bit and back on. Into the main straight with as much speed as possible. Try putting a little bit of distance on them now. See if we can gain some on the guys ahead. Should be hitting about 280 at the end of the straight here. I might get a better entry on this final corner here too now. There's nobody in front of me. Tend to try and let this roll through here. I don't actually know if that's the right way to take that corner or not. A little bit wider here so I can take that apex a bit better. Okay. Definitely made up some ground there. Might be the last lap, I think.
Well done, mate. This has been your personal best.
Oh, that Lamborghini's made it through. This isn't the last lap by the looks of it, so I might have a chance to pass someone here. I feel like the AI in ACC at the moment, they seem to have a different weight or mass to the player's car. It seems like they can hit you and send you flying, but any contact that you had with them has very little impact at all. I don't know why that is. I don't know if it's a different type of ale, a different configuration to AC. That Lambo's going to get by, isn't he? There you go, that's what I mean.
Right, man, the leader is on the final lap. Give me the final push.
My tyres are going off a little bit. Wow, that was all over the place. Okay, let's get this place back. Wow. Let's see what happens here. Oh man. Man, I just don't know how they're holding that line. Dive.
The race is on.
Good job.
Now we get back to 2 minutes.
Oh wow. Wow, that was intense. So from 8th to 8th. I don't know if I class that as revenge, but that'll do, I think. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. If you did, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell. And I'll be sure to upload some more content soon. Thanks. Bye.